how to make temari sushi. Firstly, prepare your topping ingredients, such as salmon and cucumber. Then, mix cooked white rice with sushi vinegar. Shape the rice into round balls using plastic wrap. Next, place your choice of toppings onto plastic wrap, top with the rice ball and wrap tightly. Repeat the process until all toppings are used. Plate up and garnish. Enjoy and thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe.